You heard about Karen?
Vera gave me the deets. If we're gonna find the Pink Lady, we need to get all tactical and shit.
What do you mean?
This is a job for Whispering Wires. According to my sources, they got a whole slew of them stockpiled at the airfield.
Whispering Wires?
You know, those electric hound dogs that can find anyone. We'll use them to find our girl.
Oh, you're talking like high-tech espionage stuff. Nice. Only problem is, they're on a military airfield. It's not gonna be exactly easy for us to sneak in there.
You'll be the one sneaking. If the Berets see my face, we might get caught up reminiscing, so just keep me on speaker and I'll give you directions.
Are you telling me you used to be in the army?
I'm not telling you anything. Just that we all get our start somewhere.
All right. I can't see this going wrong. E-Man, you there?
Huh? Yeah, I'll just be catching a few Z's. My drive, so wake me up when you need me.
I'm at the base. Do you have a security code for me or something? Damn it, E-Man. I need a diversion.
Whoa! What's all that noise?
It's the army. They're kind of pissed that I'm here.
Why didn't you wake me up? Go to the hangar. Burn gizmos will be there.
I'm in. Where's the tech?
Didn't
see you there.
We're in the...
Over.
Negative. You got a lot more army guys closing in on your position. You might want to grab some wheels.
Ah!
Thanks for coming to get me. So what's next?
Next? I'm gonna go back to that nap you interrupted. You just wait for my call.